Okay.
Jesus! Fuck!
I don't have any missiles. No, I just didn't fire a missile for some reason. For absolutely no reasons! Oh goodness, there's two big shippies here. Please die quickly. Thank you. Oh boy. Okay, can't shoot that one, he's invisible. Need another target.
Oh goodness.
Can I just blow up the space station? That would be fucking swell. I need some goddamn auto-locking missiles, cause... Also, this gun... Oh, I'm not on full guns. No wonder! Okay, I choose you. I gotta get this Charizard guard to safety. Someone has to see this. The border worlds have got to catch them all. I do have some torpedoes. I suppose I could shoot them at that big station thing. Yeah, look at it. It's just sitting there all defenseless.
Oh, goodness. Quick die.
Okay. Starbase. Prepare to get missiled. Lock. Will you lock, please? I can't fire at it. Maybe I just can't fire at it from right there. Probably have to be farther away. How about here? I gotta try, you know? What's that other thing? The Vesuvius. Oh, they launch more people. Great. Please lock torpedoes, please. I just can't fire at it. Son of a bitch. Now I've got...
Motherfucker.
I should have left. I should have stopped dicking around, and now I can't target any of these goddamn fighters.
How bad? Stop it with the lasers. And the... Just shoot the fucking things.
Yeah, I did. It won't let me shoot them. What about you? Can I shoot my missiles at you? Whoa, I think I just smacked myself on something. Alright. Okay, where's this dragon at? Hello. What you?
Blarg!
Wow, they're launching a lot of dragons at me. These IFF missiles seem to work even when they start going cloak mode.
Come back.
Let me try it. Yes, I launched it, and I don't know. I don't think I killed it. No, now I'm targeting that thing again. Son of a... Oh, hey, he launched a countermeasure. He must have still been targeted by the missile. Otherwise, why would he launch a countermeasure? How the hell am I supposed to get out of here? That was close. If they keep sending more... Yeah, they're still sending more of these fucking things after me. Kill. Good. Okay, one left, and it's on the other side of the... Okay, good, it's not on the other side anymore. Just kill it in one burst so I can... Son of a bitch, they just launched more of them. Am I supposed to just leave or what? Oh, tits. Because I can't seem to leave. Die in theory? Is that what he said? In theory, you should totally die. Oh, my rear shields are completely gone and I'm taking butthole damage. Okay. Time to go. Oh, go on the other side of the ship. No, I think my engines are dead. No, they're not. I'm fine. The rear of my ship is about to explode. Oh, what do I do? Autopilot?
Enemy near. Autopilot not allowed.
But I can't kill them, they just keep coming back.
I wouldn't waste a missile on you, scum.
I'll waste a missile on you. Okay, no, not engines. No, not weapons. Shields.
Oh, shit. No!
Okay, up the power to my shields. This one's damaged. I just need to kill it real quick and easy-like, and then... Will you please shoot at him? Holy fuck. Somehow I killed both of them. Quickly, get the fuck up. I didn't kill both of them.
Enemy near.
Damn it! Where is it? How far away is he? Oh, he just got really damaged. Maybe my missile hit him. Okay, go. Run. Super fast. Going bye-bye. There we go. Holy shit. And there's more. Turf! I'm not even targeting you. I don't even give a fuck. I must be out of missiles. Okay. Can I shoot a missile at you, please? Nope. Nope, not JPG. Okay, let's try my high school missile. High school music missile. Wow, this thing runs out of weapon energy. Oh, it's because I... Fuck. No. That's totally not right, but I don't care. I need some weapon energy. There we go. Okay. I don't know how these guys keep getting so damaged. Maybe they're ramming me or ramming each other or something? Come back here, fucknuts. Okay, this is a hard mission, sort of. Whoa! Oh, you're so dead. You are so dead. A yump, boy! I'm probably supposed to yump at it. Let's yump, everybody. I could blow it up. That'd be hilarious. Yump the yip! Okay, we yumped. No, not 100% sure I was supposed to yump there. Auto pirate, not allowed. What the hell was that? It's an enemy transport? Oh god! They tracked me down or something? Why can't I shoot it? So... Invisible also means invincible? Okay. Where's this transport at? I'm gonna blow it up with a torpedo. Ooh! Wow, that thing tried to fucking ram me. Oh, speaking of which, that was bad. Fortunately, this thing has pretty good frontal shields. Full frontal shields. Well... Hopefully this guy's full frontal shields are not so good. Okay, run. High school missile 2. Shoot high school musical 2 at it. Good, okay, now you. Please target it. Okay, I can't.
Jesus, lasers!
Uh-oh. Time to go. La-di-da-di-da, it's really damaged. Are my lasers doing all that to it? It's got so much damage, I want to blow it up, but I don't think I can. It's probably just going to launch more fighters if I don't try to get away from it. Which I am doing now. And for some reason, my torpedoes just cannot lock on stuff. Like, I'm pretty far away from it. They won't lock onto it. Yeah, they totally won't. And I can't dumbfire them for some reason. What? Ooh. It just takes forever for it to lock on. Oh! Oh! I just blew your fucking transport up, douche nuts. Eat it. You just messed with the wrong transport-killing motherfucker.
Mission complete.
Hell yeah, it is. Hello! I blew it up! I really kinda don't want to target this thing and blow it up.
Need clearance.
Quickly?
Welcome back, Colonel. I'm glad I don't have to light a candle for you.
But they
Our
were so pretty.
Show a massive capture leaving the Axis Quadrant you were just in. You have clearance.
But I blew up that one thing. How about a bonus point? How about it, huh? Whoops, stop. Man, I'm a champion. I blew it up. I could probably have blown up that other thing, too. But I was impatient.
Incoming holotransmission.
Holotransmission? Is it Emperor Palpatine? It is. My god.
There's been a security breach.
One very persistent colonel, I would expect.
The same.
He knows.
Always a worthy adversary.
The heart of the tiger, that's what the Kilrathi called it. Where are you now?
Requesting permission to land, sir. Colonel Blair is undoubtedly back on his ship and preparing to pursue us.
Well, the colonel's efforts are too little, too late.
Dang it.
I have an appointment with the assembly. And a long overdue promotion to accept. Let him try to catch us.
Well, I have an appointment with the assembly too. And a long overdue missile to shoot at them for being dumb. Letting Nazis take over the world. No, you don't want to talk to me? Hello, Decker? Nazis.
It was him all along. Son of a...
Dagnabbit! Charizard. He will lead us the way. Help me, Obi-Wan. You're our only hope. Holy shit! What the fuck? Mario.
You know that weird disc gizmo I found on that ship?
And Frisbee?
Well, I finally figured it out. I still find it kind of hard to believe.
At this point, Pliers, you do best to believe anything.
That baby packs a hell of a punch. You could take out a capital ship or a building, maybe even an entire installation with that thing.
Ooh.
And what's really incredible? It does it from the inside out. Sounds crazy, don't it?
Not to me. I've
seen
it in
action.
They're called flash packs.
Well, how
many do we have?
Just the one. But I could rig up a few more in a week or so.
Fuck yeah. Give me hundreds of them.
There's no time for that.
There's no time for that, no. We're running out of time. Jerk face, jerkopotamus. Jerk Nazi, jerk face. Okay, my mouse cursor disappeared again. Kinda wish it wouldn't do that. Let me go see if there's anybody else that wants to talk to me. No, he doesn't want to talk to me. Anybody in the cafeteria? No candle talking. Okay, well, let's save the game and I'll end it here. And then we'll see what's next. Or not. Probably yes. I'm gonna assume.